There's no logic to this.
She's in trouble. I need to reach her.
Sure.
Bureau doing with that thing?
Here.
Object of power? They're just standing there, mesmerized by it. Marshall, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. Who is this?
My name is Jesse Faden. I'm coming to help.
Faden? Hold on. I'm setting the elevator for you. We need to talk.
She got that right.
Down the hall.
Congratulations on your appointment, Director Faden. I'm Helen Marshall, head of Bureau Operations. Zachariah's dead then, and I assume you found his gun.
Just call me Jesse. Trench told me to find you. He said you could help.
And he told you this through the hotline. Makes sense.
None of this phases her? Really?
Darling created the HRAs in a lab nearby. We need more if we're gonna survive this attack. My Rangers can't secure the lab alone, not against those things. We need more firepower.
At least she seems to know what's going on here. She could know about Dylan.
I can clear out the hiss. I'll be your firepower.
That's a good answer.
Is she testing me?
Darling has systems in place to protect his labs. This should help you get past them. We'll talk more after you clear out the hiss. Rangers, let her through. We'll have to lock the door behind you. Sorry, but we can't risk a breach.
Seen that funky mirror they're studying down the hall? I heard it steals your soul.
Don't worry. We've already sold yours by working here.